Fernando Tatis Jr. is officially back. Yesterday in the Padres' 5-2 win over the Dodgers in San Diego, Fernando Tatis Jr. hit 2 home runs, both off Clayton Kershaw. Tatis became the first player to hit 2 home runs off Kershaw in 2 different games. Tatis now has 4 home runs on the season in just 13 games played. Nando's back.